Not yet!
Don't close the door. It'll set off the timer.
You know that for sure?
Educated guess.
What we need to do is figure out who everyone is.
All right, well, we know that the dead woman worked for the fire department.
Not anymore. She got canned a month ago.
How the fuck do you know that? You're responsible for this! She had her fucking head cut off! I'm closing the door! I'm gonna close the fucking
just
door!
Just be quiet! Please. What's your story?
I work for the Department of City Planning.
Married? Kids?
No. And no. Your turn.
You're not gonna tell them about Daddy?
My dad is Richard Gibbs.
The owner of the Cougars?
He's been trying to build a new stadium for years. Little did he know, all he had to do is wait for his daughter to get a job in city planning.
And you? What about you? What sort of shady shit have you been up to,
I'm a senior VP for a real estate development company.
So you're boring too,
The Marshford Group. Yeah, you can't get a permit in this town without going to the Department of City Planning, right?
No, you can't.
What about you?
No wife. No kids that I know of. No job.
Trust fund, baby. Anyone surprised?
So fucking sick of your self-righteousness, man.
It's your turn.
I'm an investigative journalist for The Herald.
The Herald? This is a massive accomplishment. You work for a gossip rag?
Bite your fucking tongue.
What the hell are in those jars?
Let's do this fucking thing before the bombs go off.
Hello, and welcome to the next lesson. These walls hold four chambers. These chambers offer safety. However, to access them, a key is needed. But only three of the keys will fit the locks. These keys are in the glass jars hanging from the ceiling. Move quickly, though, because when the clock ticks down, the explosives in the corners of the room will detonate. With only 3 points of safety, which of you will be the odd man out? Make your choice.
Fuck.
Fuck, it's Blink. I need shade.
Get your hands off that. You're not going anywhere. Fucking bitch, it's survival of the fittest!
Someone had to die. Would you rather have been you?